Everyone, I want to show you, this is the kind of photo that you need to do for your visa or ID card in China. And it's very interesting because you can see, this is good, correct, this is not good. This is correct, this is correct, this is correct, this is not correct. I go very quickly because I'm not allowed to talk too much. And here you have the same with the sunglasses and the scarf, the hijab. You see the scarf? That's how it is. You see? So this is for the kids here. So it's very interesting, and here you can see the dimension, and if it's cut it's not good. So it looks like. So this is the kind of photo that you will need to do when you come to China and you need to do your visa. And the place here is at the place where they do the visa, the entry exit administration. So in fact I'm not allowed to film here, so I was a little bit worried. Why I wanted to show you that? Why I wanted to show you that? Because you can see his big brother, you know. Look at the... They want to you to have the special photo. Why is that? Because any camera that they will have on the street will recognize you. From any place, you are sitting inside your car, you are walking down the street, there are CCTV cameras everywhere. They can follow you, recognize you, they know who you are, they know where you are. This is Big Brother. And in fact, they don't allow you to wear the beard, and they don't allow you, even you have the scarf, it can only cover part of your face. Why is that? Because for instance in Xinjiang there were some problems, and the people are not allowed to wear the beard, because they know if they have the beard it will be difficult for them to recognize them with the CCTV. That's one of the main reasons, you know, this Big Brother, you know. And of course I'm not allowed to film here, and I already got some trouble, as you know, with these guys from my visa, so I still show you this because I think it's funny and it's interesting at the same time. And I think it's a shame. I hope we don't do this. We are doing the same in Europe, we are doing the same in France, and this is not the kind of planet, the kind of world I want to live in. This is not where I want my kid to be, you know. So I wanted to share this video with you as a way to open up some debate and to discuss with you, because I don't like this, you know. And Chinese people, I'm not sure how they feel about it, but I will leave you for now. Take care, everyone.